Mac, the mini of the Mac, how the limitations of Glow are overcome by Mac and what are the advantages of Mac. So first, the mini of Mac is, it is a drawing of the Earth's surface or a part of it. Now children, you all have seen maps, okay, in our class or in our textbook. Now have you noticed what difference between Glow and Mac is what? Glow is a 3D image of the Earth. Whenever you want to study a smaller area, map. oceans and the other landforms and the waterways. Then you have the political map. Political map shows the boundaries of the different cities, towns and villages and different countries. And the last one we have the thematic map. Now thematic map shows a particular, it focuses on a particular information or a particular thing, like for example population of our country, distribution of rainfall, vegetation. Okay, so all such things are shown in this thematic maps. So from your textbook now I am reading. Physical map, it shows the natural features of the earth. Now see, here the images of the three maps are given in your textbook. You can refer your textbook. Physical map, you can see like the physical map, you can see that they are focusing on this natural features like mountains, plateaus, plains, okay, whichever there are. Then in the political map, they are showing the different states, okay, their capitals and all, villages and all. And then this thematic map, they are showing or they are focusing on the specific formations such as roadmaps, distribution of rainfall and all, etc. So in this, we covered the topic of maps. We have seen the meaning of map. We have seen what are the advantages of using map, how map is better than globe. We have seen the meaning of atlas and we have